important game here for this pool match of the World Championship. This game really could go either way. Both squads are packed with talent and experience. Justin Marshall is alongside me. Superb conditions here, Justin.
It's a beautifully sunny afternoon here. Great conditions for rugby. The pitch here is in very, very good condition. There's not a lot between these two teams. It could go either way, and it really depends on who wants to win more. This should be a good game.
The stage is set, and they're almost ready to get underway. Just waiting for the ref here, then we can go to kickoff. There's the whistle, and we're underway. Caught and crashes it up. Samakai Motto has no answer to that tackle. Tau pushes it on. The defender can't complete the tackle. So more formed here. They continue the drive. And it's there now. And he's shaken up by that one. Down he goes. The Wallabies surely still have the ball here. And the ball's turned over.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
Wallawalla has no answer to that tackle. The defence preparing themselves here. Nakarawa hands it back. He kicks it deep. Here comes the chase. The bounce is favourable.
Did well though, didn't he? It was a very good catch under pressure.
Rodrigo scores in the corner.
Oh, I'm happy about that. Keep it on attack. Gets them some points. Yeah, it was a brilliant piece of work that led up to this try. You can see it here.
Focus as he lines this one up, and he's not about to take this kick for granted. Not what he was hoping for, and he can't add the extra two. Wallawalla fails to add the extra two.
I think he just needs to settle himself down and get his timing right, Nisbo.
Hodge kicks off with a short one.
Samakai Lotto
waits. Taken down in a brutal tackle.
Fainga moves it on.
Naibu driving out. Well, is washed forward by Australia. Lomani makes the clearance.
Betty
tidies up, and he loses some ground there. Great work to keep the ball alive here. Runs at the line. Now taken down hard.
Fainak has it out the back.
Charges, pushes through with a big run. Powell picks it up.
Valentini
dragged down in a nice tackle. Takes the ball strongly at the defence. Nakarawa makes the tackle. And they might have turned it as well.
Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here.
He buries this kick deep. He's got that one in the end. Osborne gets the try.
What a way to run in a try. Executed it very well. Look at that. It's just a brilliant piece of work.
shot at goal still to come and chance for another 2 points. The conversion now, and he should be able to land this one, even though there's a bit of an angle on it. The conversion is good.
That is good. Very good kick. Good lead in this game now.
12-0. At the break here. So, interesting enough game thus far.
The interesting thing is the stats, Nisbo. They're dominating territory here. They've been camped out in the opposition half for most of the match. No problem with the lineouts this match. You've got to ask yourself how much things are going to change in the next half, don't you? Interesting all round, really.
And we're now almost ready to get back underway with the second half. Here's the ref, so it looks like we're ready to go to kick off in the second half. Matabesi takes in the kickoff. Taken into the tackle, Dalatini. Got a feeling they're going to lose the ball here. Powell pops it up. Pass goes inside there. Now taken down hard. Slipper gets the ball away. Very nimble on his feet there. Inside the back. Back he goes. No way through there. Powell feeds it off. He gets crunched to the ground. They're getting some momentum from that phase play, and they drive him into the ground. Yep, it's still on their side. The ball was beautifully presented. Tremendous tackle there. They've turned it over. Beautifully done.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
Yes, you're absolutely right. That's still alive. It's still on for Fiji. Well, he's kicked it out on the full. He'll be disappointed with himself. Arnold dragged it down nicely. The Wallabies driving forward now from the throw. Now it's underway. The ball controlled at the back. Now taken to the ground in a good tackle. Now he gets the ball away. Lilafana lays it back. Gets taken down in a hard tackle. Nice run. Moves it back. Beale nailed in that tackle. And they've held this ball perfectly. Powell hits the ball to his support player. Is in the ruck doing their job, still alive. Banks gets him go forward in that carry. And he goes over. No shortage of defence, but they just couldn't stop him.
Nice work. Well, there was some high quality stuff in there.
My word, that is a good try. So, just a few minutes remaining here. Got their five, they could get their seven. Hodge steadies himself for the kick. Not what he was hoping for, and he can't add the extra two.
He's just not timing it right at the moment.
Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. Restart. The kickoff snapper. That'll knock the wind out of him. That pass goes into him. Tupo charges forward. He's unable to hold off the tackle. Rodder thumped into the ground. Has it go. Strong run. And he's pounded into the ground. Powerful defence, and he's knocked down hard.
Powell gets it away.
Delivers it back inside.
And Lomani, unable to hold him. They might still have it. There's some real force in this defence. And it was a forward pass. And they've done it. Fiji come away with the win.
A pretty interesting match, this one. They had a big issue with rucks in this match. They turned the ball over far too many times. The high turnover count was definitely a problem for them.
It's been a great game. Look forward to seeing you next time. Bye from us.